First off, I want to thank you for taking the time to view this video. Did you know that more and more consumers are turning to Facebook to investigate your business? And did you know that they're searching Facebook even before they bother to search Google to find your website? Today, having a Facebook business page is the equivalent to how important it was to have a website 10 years ago. If you don't have a Facebook business page, it's a huge red flag in the eyes of most consumers. They think that if you don't have a Facebook business page, then you're probably hiding something. And you know what's almost worse? Having a dead page. A page that had some activity, and then when someone looks at it, they see the last post was dated in 2016. This instantly turns off potential consumers because it creates a lot of uncertainty in their minds about that business. It gives off the impression that the business owner doesn't really care all that much about their own business. What I'm about to share with you are some of the tips and tricks that will optimize your Facebook business page and in return will help you generate more income for your business. If you're like most business owners, you understand the importance of having a Facebook business page. But you may or may not know how to set it up properly and get the most out of it. My guess is that you added a profile picture, a cover image, and then just started posting to it sporadically. And then, after a few months, you stopped and gave up posting to it because either the newness had worn off or you just didn't have the time to work on it anymore. I get it. Unfortunately, you're not alone. About 90% of all Facebook business pages have become a ghost town. Sure, they have some content and have a profile picture and maybe a cover image, but when that last post was from 2016, it's not good. Well, the buck stops here. You've made the right choice by raising your hand and admitting that you need some help with your page. This quick start guide will assist you with properly setting up your page. In this guide, you'll learn the following. Tip number one, the best size for your profile picture so it also looks good when scaled down to a thumbnail size. Tip number two, the correct cover photo dimensions and also the Facebook policies which state what is not allowed to be included in your cover photo. Tip number three, the one feature that will help you bond with your audience more than anything else. Tip number four, the most effective call to action button you can use on your page. Tip number five, the one setting that will keep your audience happy while helping you retain a high response rate. Tip number six, the page setting that will ensure your audience doesn't ruin your reputation. Tip number seven, by using this type of content, you'll generate 2 times more engagement than any other post type. Tip number eight, utilizing this one key tactic will keep your audience coming back at least once per week. Tip number nine, how to maximize the EdgeRank algorithm to get the highest amount of engagement. Simply click the button below and claim your free Facebook business page quick start guide today. You have nothing to lose and everything to gain. Now, even if you personally don't have time to go through this short guide yourself, just pass it on to one of your employees. The key here is that someone in your business makes sure that your Facebook business page is set up correctly and optimized to help you generate more engagement and in turn, more income. Again, this is a limited time offer, so download your copy now. We'll talk to you soon. I'll see you on the inside.